After a long time. Hmm? Lovely. Hmm? Fly kitchen? Don't give fly kitchen? More fly kitchen? More? Oh, no, I got so many of them. That's what you brought me for.
Yes, thank you, ma'am.
One? No. I want more fly kitchen. Come sit down. Come, though, sir. Give me one more fly kitchen. 1, 2, 3. Okay, one more? See, I also gave you so many. You have to give me so many. You give this to your mommy, daddy? Ah, lovely. Which color do you like? Huh? Blue. Okay. Which one you like? Blue? Oh, I got too many blue. Okay, which one?
Pink.
Okay. Which one do you like? Huh? Pink. Okay, pink. Which one you like? Red? Oh my God, you got red. Okay. Which one you like? Oh, you got blue. Blue is very... Which one you like?
Red.
Red? Okay, great. Which one you like?
Blue.
Oh, you got one more. Okay, which one do you like? Blue? My God. Red. Okay. Orange. Good one. Here. This is orange. Yes.
And
yellow. Okay.
Orange.
Cheese.
No cheese. No cheese here. Okay? Then I say 1, 2, 3, then you'll all do it together. I'll also do it. Come closer. Get closer. Now, you will tell them in Tamil. So when uncle says ready, then what will you do? 1, 2, 3?
Fly
kitchen. Okay.
Ready?
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
First time it's happening here.
Yes.
See, I'm also joining your class. Will you let me be admitted in your class? Because I want to learn ABC again. No, I'm going to learn Tamil.
Ready.
Okay. Beautiful. Huh? What did you say? You have a nice? Okay. Thank you. So one more. Now, do you want more flying kitchen photos? You want more flying kitchen? You got enough?
Another one.
Oh, you got another one. Okay.
We'll ask them to show the pencil.
Show the?
Pencil.
Okay, show the pencil. Show your pencil. All of you show your pencil. Show your pencils. All your color pencils. Yes, you show your pencils. Show your pencil. Show your color pencils. Red, yes. Which is the color of your pencil? Speak the color of your pencil.
Green.
Blue. Yellow. Blue. Orange. Red. Pink. Blue. Red. Pink. No pink. Green. Okay, good. Lovely. Thank you so much. Something in me again which happens in Mother India. That's what happens in Mother India.
You send them down to eat biscuits, ma'am.
Oh, why are you doing this? Oh, thank you. You're the teacher?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you for bringing the children. They're from Puducherry school?
Yes.
Hello, very nice to meet you. I'm Gaurav.
Very nice.
I'm Shweta.
And from where?
Indore. We are from Indore.
Indore?
Yes, Indore. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Beautiful Indore. Faces from Indore. Lovely faces.
Shikas, you are from Mumbai.
Mumbai.
Hello,
Mumbai. Lovely. And you? What's your name?
Avantika.
Oh, Avantika? What's your name?
Avantika.
Wonderful. Hey, you got blue pencils here. Which color do you like? I knew she'd pick up the red because she's wearing a pink. She's already got it. Lovely. How about a pencil each? You can also take. You're also children. We were all children once. We all love a pencil. From
Telangana.
Very nice. Yeah. This is yours. Okay, that's it. Good. Thank you. You know what? This morning when I was working out, I asked let people come in the morning also.
I asked them to come.
I asked them to come because you see, anybody who's clicking from outside, I feel as if I'm standing outside.
The gentleman has come in 2015 and he couldn't come inside. So I said it's only 2016 when it became a People Nivas.
I was really surprised when I heard that it was open. I was reading on TripAdvisor. I'm kind of a blogger, travel blogger. Okay, I went in 2015. I just had to click it from outside, and this time, probably just because you are being the administrator over here.
It's because of her.
Absolutely. No, it's an entire
team. Yes, it's a wonderful team.
Give us good reviews.
Which
absolutely.
And this morning, anybody who's clicking, I said, as if I was clicking from outside, what would I want? So I said, come in. So the beautifully, our security policeman, he came out and conducted the meeting. Our policemen.
Yes, sir.
They conducted you. I told them you come because they wanted me to come and take a picture. I said that I'm in a tracksuit. You please come up later.
Yes.
Yeah, very surprising.
Red.
Which one? Red. Okay, red. Okay, take the red.
Thank you,
ma'am. Thank you so much.
How are you?
I just ordered this T-shirt today. I ordered one.
Okay.
Exactly this one. On the Amazon.
We just have a group with them.
Yeah.
Can you all just come together?
Did you have this? You have this. Anybody left? Anybody left?
Yes, we don't have one.
We get some more pencils.
We get some.
We have a group here, ma'am.
Yes, we'll have some.
Yeah.
From where? Your
home? Puducherry.
Oh, very nice. Welcome. We'll give you a pencil also. Thank you so much. Very nice. Very nice. So we can have a group for this. Keep it here. Ah, you want to show your pencil?
Yes.
Fortunately, little better weather here in Puducherry for tourists. It's not so scorching sun the way we have in February, March. Pretty scorching.
Yeah, pencil on it, yeah.
So whoever didn't get it. Look, you didn't get it.
Alright.
Okay, good. So, I know you love it because it's written Raj Nivas here.
Yes, Savanir from Raj Nivas.
Raj Nivas is there. And it says, say Sri. That's what we promote here. Anything you wish to ask or tell, anything you like to say or tell or feel.
It is such a pleasure meeting you.
Meeting you.
It's a big honor for us.
Thank you.
We are thinking to contribute to your internship program also.
Okay, yes. You're welcome. Yeah. Oh, the internship program was wonderful this time because we had the model code of conduct. Okay. And we are expected to be not going out much. So we spent a lot of time with the interns here.
Mama would love to contribute.
They had a month here with us. And this was the classroom.
Okay.
This became a classroom for them. You were saying something?
Yeah, ma'am. Actually, we came to Puducherry first time. We never expected this one. Well, in the morning, we saw the sun rising.
Yes.
So we going back. We just want to take a building photo. But we got you photo. Yeah, I'm very happy, ma'am. Really, we never expected this. This is a memorable event.
It's a memorable building. It's a memorable institution.
Lot of history, as you say.
Yes, with so much history and really legends around. And there are a lot of documents to establish that. Yes. You can take some pictures of those if you wish.
This day is going to be really memorable for us because it's our anniversary today, wedding anniversary, and we got to meet you.
It is a very, very memorable. This is your anniversary.
Thank you so much.
See, gifts are received here to be given. See, she likes it already. Good, lovely. Anything else you'd like to feel?
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. I have completed chemistry in green chemistry, ma'am. But so Puducherry is covered full of trees, and I'm really impressed. I just wanted to shift my home to Puducherry, ma'am. So it's really nice atmosphere, ma'am, to spend time in.
And we're going to make it greener and greener. Yeah. Here everybody's now involved into greening. Yes, we call it Green Mission Puducherry. Mm-hmm. So we have a group called Pasumai Puducherry. So Pasumai Puducherry is all the time planting palm trees. School children are involved, volunteers are involved, professionals are involved, NSS is involved, NCC is involved, everybody is involved. So people in rural areas are involved. It will keep improving in the coming years.
Ma'am, I've been following Instagram very recently. I have been seeing such a great work. Definitely, I would like to continue.
Continue to do it any way you can. But you see, remember, India is large. Wherever you are, if you can do these things in your own ways, colonies, neighborhoods, schools, offices, clubs, it makes all the difference. So do it in your own way, because everywhere this is needed. See the kind of flooding which is happening this? It's all because of inundation, all because of occupation of places which actually should not have been occupied and inundated. That's why now we're being flooded away. You see, because we threw away the vegetation and the trees and the forest. Now the forest is throwing us away.
We are coming from Mumbai, so you must have heard it's really...
Every inch has been occupied. Instead of we spreading out into other areas, we kept doing what, occupying every bit of the land. So you have no escape routes. So the water is looking for its own escape. It decides its own flow. So it's a very, we have to save this country for our coming generations. So do whatever we can in order, whatever we, right?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank what you. Do you do in Mumbai?
I am a travel and documentary photographer, and I actually love Puducherry, and she's into...
German translation and writing.
I see, yeah, she's love it. So and you photograph, why don't you do a photograph for us?
Yeah, sure.
We'll all be in the group, you take a photo.
Yeah.
So Mani is our photographer, let's see how you do it differently. Now, so how would you like to take a photo taken by a visitor, right?
Yes,
come closer.
Yes.
Get closer. Now let's see, now you decide the photo.
Yeah.
What do you want?
You can come a little forward, ma'am. Yeah. So you can.
Are you nervous, sir?
No, I'm happy.
No, see, he's planning it so well.
Yeah. Perfect.
You can use the case from Sit down. Please do that. Now, well, Asha has already said you're open to photograph. See, Mani?
Ma'am.
Look, he's due.
All right. Ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, smile, everybody.
Yeah.
Look here in the camera, everyone. Just a second.
Okay, continue.
Yeah. Ready? 1, 2.
Thank you so much.
You know what? He's already videographed it. So Vijay is going to send you his photograph. He will send you the clip. Have a great day.
Thank you.
Safe travels too. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks.